Hey everyone, it's Megan. It's so good to see you. Pardon if I have any cheese in my teeth. I just devoured some amazing mac and cheese. And if you ever go to Dewey Beach in Delaware, go to Starboard and get their Mac Attack. So good if you love macaroni and cheese and bacon and chicken. So good. So I just had my leftovers of that. I like scarfed it down because I was starving. And yeah, so I'm back from the beach. Hopefully you can tell I'm tan. And I had an amazing time. It was so fun. And if you guys ever get to go, if you're seniors in college, if you get to go and just go to the beach with all your friends, it is so much fun. And it was just like an awesome, awesome trip. And I'm so glad that we went. So I feel really spoiled that I got to go on this awesome trip. And now I'm back home and I have like, I graduate in 3 days. 3 days. Like, what is happening? And tomorrow is the Lady Gaga concert, and then Friday, we have baccalaureate mass for, like, celebrating graduation, and then graduation is on Saturday. So it's going to be a really crazy whirlwind of the next few days, and so I wanted to do my weekly repeats and reviews today while I have time, and then tomorrow I'm gonna film my getting ready for Lady Gaga, and I'm not sure when I'll have that up, but that'll be what I film tomorrow, and I probably won't have a video up until Sunday. But I wanted to share what products I've been using while I was at the beach and also before I went, ever since you saw my last weekly repeats and reviews. So I'll just jump into one clothing thing that I want to show you that I wore nonstop, and it's wet because I just hand washed it and I didn't have time for it to dry, but it's this bandeau top from American Eagle, and I bought this, my mom bought it for me the day that I left, actually, and I bought a few pairs of shorts and two sweaters, which I also love, and I wore the entire trip, but this bandeau I like couldn't take off. I was obsessed with it. So it's just a black bandeau, but what's cool is that it has these cutouts on the side. I'm not sure if you can tell, but like the sides are cut out, and you can wear a bra under it, except it might cover the openings. I was just wearing this as my bra and it was awesome. It was like $15 and I got the size medium. I am at like a 34B in bra sizes, so I got a medium, and I just love it. So I'm going to wear this a ton, and I wore it under my like open knit sweaters just as like, I don't know, I felt like it was a cool look just having like the sheer top and then the cool bandeau. So I really loved it. I wore it basically every single day. It was awesome and I want to recommend it to you guys. Okay, I'm gonna talk about some like sunscreen and self-tanner stuff. First, for sunscreen, the thing that most impressed me for body sunscreen was my Hawaiian Tropic Silk Hydration SPF 30, and it's basically gone. I probably have enough for like half my body in here. Oh my gosh, I just dropped everything. Okay, I'll pick it up in a second. But what is so amazing about this is the smell. It smells like coconuts and it's so nice. It's very hydrating. Like it says, silk hydration. It doesn't feel like a sunscreen. It smells delicious. It just sinks in like you were putting on lotion, but the SPF was great. I didn't get burned. I applied this before I went to the beach all the days that we went, and then I just applied like a spray sunscreen when I wanted to reapply, because I think this is just easier to apply to like dry skin and like not have to worry about sand and stuff like that. So I love this for like the thing that I applied before I went to the beach. And you guys know I love this, but I want to give it a mention for any of you guys who are new to my channel or who want a recommendation for a face sunscreen. This is my Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Liquid SPF 70. I love this. It feels like nothing on the skin. I applied this straight after my moisturizer, and it just is. So it has this applicator, and it's not a very easy to squeeze bottle, but you don't need much. It's very, very thin, and it smells like sunscreen a little bit, but like it's not a big deal, and it just blends in so easily, and it has such a high SPF that I feel really good about wearing it when I go to the beach. And I wore my Rachel K like a few days, but this is good enough for me, and I didn't go into the water or anything like that, so I didn't get burned on my face. Awesome. I love this. Still one of my all-time favorite things. For self-tanner, for my body, I took my Norvell Sunless Color Extender. Love this. This is almost gone. I probably have like 2 or 3 more days of applying this. I apply this all over my body. It gave me a beautiful color. I love this so much. I bought this at Ulta when it was on sale for $6. I have another bottle when this runs out, and I also have the spray that I haven't tried yet because I'm kind of nervous, but I want to try it and maybe I'll put it on my legs for graduation. But this is amazing. If you can find this on sale, I would really recommend it. It doesn't smell too bad of self-tanner. Really, really, really good stuff. And then my face tanner is what I like. I'm totally in love with. It's the Zen Tan Face Tanner Luxe Daily Self-Tan Medium Dark. I think there's only one color. Love this. This smells like coconuts. There is no scent of self-tanner at all. It's a really dark, like, bronze color. I just put on a little bit onto my face and down my neck. Gives me amazing color. Really, like, natural to me. It looks very natural. I freaking love this. This is something that I got as a sample from Nordstrom. I'm so glad that I did. And I bought a bottle of this for my roommate, Chloe, for graduation because we always talk about self-tanners and stuff, and this is amazing. So really, really, really recommend this. Amazing. And I want to try the Zen Tan, just like the normal tanner, because if it smells as good as that, I don't even know how I could use anything other than that. Okay, the only other thing that didn't fall onto my floor that I've been using this week was the DKNY Be Delicious Fresh Blossom, and it is empty. There's like a little bit there, but I can't get it out. This, I really like the scent of this. All my guy friends that were with us were like obsessed with. So I'm really happy that this is gone. I'm so proud of myself. I wanted this to finish. This is one of the things that I was trying to use up on this trip. I'm so glad I did. It smells really good. I really like the scent, but I would not repurchase, and I'm so glad that I can put it into my empties bin. I feel just so victorious. One more thing for face that I used a lot this week was the Revlon Photo Ready BB Cream. I have it in the color light, and this is one of the things I've been trying to use up. It has SPF 30, and some days that I just put this on as like my moisturizer and a little bit of coverage. I barely wore any makeup, especially face makeup, on this trip. I mostly just used this like little bit of BB cream, and then my self-tanner basically like helped me look pretty even. But I really, really love this. It was great for this trip because it was light coverage and it made me feel like my skin could breathe, but it gave me a little bit more SPF and it evened out my skin tone just that little bit more. That made me feel like that much more confident. So I really love this on my beach trip. And then for eye stuff, I was trying to use up my Benefit birthday suit. I still have some stuff in the corner. It's still dry and hard to work with, but I'm going to work through this because I'm so close for it to be done that I can't give up now. So I was working on that. Also, I was working on my Makeup Forever Aqua Eyes in Brown. And I use this basically every single day. I just think that it looks really nice and I'm trying to use that up. And for eye makeup, I brought my MUA Undress Me palette, which is the dupe for Naked One. And sorry, it's like disgusting. I would keep this on my dresser at school and like put my contact case on it. And so like when I would put the solution, it would just go everywhere. And then my dry shampoo powder would get all over it. So it looks kind of janky, but I love this palette. I think this is even more portable than the Naked palette, which I don't have because I'm totally content with this. But the colors that I used the most were this one, which is the dupe for Sin, and then this is the dupe for Buck. Those are the two that I use the most. I'm wearing them on my eyes today with Buck in my crease and Sin all over my lid and in the inner corner, of course, with Benefit Birthday Suit as the base. So I pretty much use this like the only thing. If I wanted to wear eyeshadow, I think I wore eyeshadow like twice while I was there, but I always wore my Benefit creaseless cream because it gives that little bit of shimmer and a little bit of color that is really pretty. And then the last thing I wanted to talk about was the book that I took. I feel like Dr. Seuss. It was The Fault in Our Stars by John Green. I didn't get very far because every time I was trying to read it on the beach, like, I would get distracted and we were like making a hole in the sand and like all these different things we were doing. But I took this and I was reading this before I left for the beach. Love it. It's so good. I can't wait for the movie. Seriously, with the explanation of the characters, I can see how Shailene Woodley and that hot guy, I don't remember, Anton, so I don't know, I can't remember his name, but I can see how they were cast for this movie because they sound exactly like the characters. So I'm only like at chapter 5. I didn't read very much, but I can't wait to continue to read this. If you guys have never read this, I think it's a really good book so far, and the writing is really like easy to read, and it's really funny. He does little jokes, and it's cool that he's narrating as a girl character, but it's a man who wrote it, so really, really cool. I really like the author. He has a YouTube channel as well, so I was looking at that, and it's, I don't know, he just seems like a really interesting person. So I am really enjoying that book, and that is like what I was trying to read at the beach, but my friends kept distracting me. So that's all I have to talk to you guys about today. I hope that you enjoyed this, and I hope that you've been having a great week. I'm so confused with the day. I thought today was like Sunday because I just came back from vacation, and usually you go on vacation over weekends, but I'm so out of sorts with everything, and sorry about the disaster behind me. It's just really insane. After graduation, I think that I will be able to organize some things. But also, thank you for your great feedback on my bedroom overhaul episode, or like video episode. I don't know. Am I a TV show? My closet clean out. You guys gave me such good feedback, and I really, really appreciate it. I'm uploading another like episode of it now, and I hope that you guys enjoy it as well. So yeah, that's all I have to tell you guys today. How do you speak English? I don't know. Yeah, that's all I have to say. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Well, I will film for you guys tomorrow, but you probably won't see it until Sunday. And let me know how you all are doing. I really appreciate your time, and I love you all so much, and I can't wait to see you soon. Bye!